Hi, I'm John. Welcome to this Math Minute. In 2008, the world was shaken by the worst financial crisis since the Depression. And this crisis was caused in part by our general lack of understanding of numbers. To understand money and be financially literate, you need to be able to understand interest rates. Fortunately, interest rates are just percentages. And percentages are fractions. And fractions, if they're taught well, are easy to understand. If the mortgage rate on your house goes up by 2 percentage points, you might think, I'll still be able to make my monthly payments because 2 percentage points sounds like a very small change. But suppose your interest rate itself is only 2%. Then a 2 percentage point increase could double your rate to 4%. And this could significantly increase your monthly payments and force you to sell your house. To understand how to take a fraction of a number, it helps to use a simple model. For example, to understand how to take 1/3 of 9, you could think about sharing 9 cookies with 3 friends. You could draw 3 circles to represent 3 plates and put 1 cookie on each plate until you've shared them all. You can see from the picture that each friend gets 3 cookies, so 1/3 of 9 is 3. The same picture works for 2/3 of 9. But this time, instead of taking 1 plate, you'll take 2 plates. So 2/3 of 9 is 6. Similarly, 3/5 of 20 can be shown by placing 20 cookies on 5 plates and taking 3 of them. So if you can share cookies, you can understand interest rates, and you'll find it easier to manage your finances. To help students understand money and finances, Jump Math has developed a comprehensive set of free online resources, including lesson plans for teachers and activities and exercises for students. We hope you'll find these helpful. I hope you've enjoyed this Math Minute. I'll see you next time.